God spends a lot of time in the Bible telling us who we are. It's almost as if he knew that we would doubt who that was from time to time. It's as if he saw it coming, that we'd spend our whole lives searching for what our identity, what our real name was, and that there'd be many moments in our lives when we let different kinds of names define us. When we've looked in the mirror, compared ourselves to pictures, and heard the name ugly. When we've been left by loved ones, people we trusted once, and heard the name unworthy. When we've been drowning in discouragement, living in a seemingly never-ending crisis, and heard the name forgotten. When we've had our hopes up and our hearts open, only to be brought down by closed doors, and we've heard rejected. When we've looked for infinite, affirming love through lesser physical, fleshly versions. When we gave it away, or when it was stolen, and we heard impure. We heard garbage. When we go to other vices to ease our pain, and we hear addict, we hear forever broken. When we feel like we're living in the shadow of someone else's calling, and we hear second place. When our pain cripples us to a point where we don't even know how to let others in, and we hear lonely. When our past seems too gross for others to forgive, and we hear disgusting. It's overwhelming.